I'm here at FAU Stadium where the Owls went 5-7 last year. The FAU Owls are coming off a great season 2 years ago where they made it to the Boca Bowl and won it. Well, the FAU Owls are going to have a tough start to the season as they're playing the Buckeyes the first game of the season at Ohio State and the second game here at FAU Stadium against the UCF Florida rivals. This is a tough way to start the season, but the Owls got a new QB, Francois, who came from FSU. Lane Kiffin is excited for this new season because Singletary left, who had the most touchdowns in the nation, but they have this new QB who's hopefully going to boost them. Thank you. I'm Isaac Edelman here, reporting from FAU Stadium Sports Broadcasting Kit.